From April 1, the crypto credit company BlockFi will raise the interest rate on assets of BTC and ETH. According to the BlockFi press release, users holding between 0 to 5 BTC now will earn a 6% annual percentage yield APY, while those with up to 500 ETH will earn a 4.5% APY. GUSD and USDC rates will stay the same at 8.6% APY. Follow the news of the world of blockchain with us.